lot of times the walkers, the joggers, the regulars that come in, you get to know them as you're fixing things or pulling trash. They talk to you in the middle of you doing your duties. I went and checked on her because it was getting really hot and her windows were up, and noticed that she was not in the right position in her car to be safe.
If anybody was gonna do that, it would be Randy. He cares the most about his park patrons. He's really involved in people who visit his park, and it doesn't surprise me at all.
She's doing better. She's breathing and here today with us, so that's all that matters.
I think the Parks Department is full of great people, that's for sure. But Randy is one of the special ones that really care and really notice what's going on in his park.
It's what I love to do. It's what I love, not saving lives, but just taking care of my park patrons that are here every day and making sure they're okay.